How to send a message to all friends on Facebook. Want to invite all your friends to a party or inform them of something awesome in one short note? Send a message to all your online buddies on Facebook to get the word out quickly. You will need a Facebook account and a friends list. Step 1. Open a web browser and log into your Facebook account. Step 2. Go to your home page by clicking on the home link. Step 3. Click the messages link or the messages icon in the Facebook toolbar. Step 4. Click on the new message button on the messages page. Messages can only be sent to 20 friends or email addresses at one time, so you may have to send more than one message to include everyone. Type in friends' names from your friends list or enter their email addresses into the To field of the pop-up window. You can also set up a group with all of your friends in it to send a blanket message to all group members. Be aware that the 20-person limit still applies when you're messaging a group. Step 5. Write your message, attach any pictures or videos, and click the Send button. In no time, your friends will receive your recent newsflash. Did you know? Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg donated $100 million to the Newark, New Jersey public school system in 2010.